What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is your boy, the Phone Guy Geek, and we are checking out the Bauer Smart Gimbal for iPhones, Androids, Nokias. Look, whatever phone you have that has a very good camera, you're definitely going to need a gimbal. Ladies and gentlemen, let's check out the details of this. Ladies and gentlemen, about this Bauer gimbal, like I will say, I kind of like it because one, you have your joystick. Two, you have your modes. Three, you have your recording and your power button. And you can also charge and recharge your phone and plug in a battery pack in case you need it. And let's go on this side. You have your zoom in switch. And you also have your camera trigger button to record also. So you have multiple record actions here. You can record from here. You can record from the action button in the back. It holds my SE very, very well. It shoots at 4K 60 frames per second, which is crazy for this price of a gimbal by Bauer that does its actual job. I'm very proud of Bauer. Beautiful. You see how the way that just came on. Looks nice and even, a little steady. It leans to a little, like if you really look at it, it leans a little bit to the left a little bit. But at the same time, this is my iPhone SE. Works very well. I'll get you some video footage. So ladies and gentlemen, I recommend you're looking for a nice good gimbal that can hold your phone. 11 SE, iPhone 10, 10S Max, all the way down to the 6S. It has did me wonders. It has did me wonders. I'm going to actually post videos on how it actually looks inside my apartment building with no lights. So I don't know if it's going to look good. I don't know if it's going to look bad. I'm not going to do any post-production. Everything is going to be directly recorded and posted directly too. So ladies and gentlemen, go and check out your Bauer gimbal. Everything is looking pretty good. Pretty good. I'm liking this. I'm liking this. Let me put this down here. This is my apartment area. That's pretty clear. For 4K, 30 frames per second, that's pretty clear. Let's go inside this white room real quick. See what we get. This the whole white room right here. This looks pretty good. This looks pretty good. The white balance is not off, which is good. It's pretty clean in here, too. Definitely pretty clean in here. Definitely. But this is the video footage. 4K 30 frames per second off of the gimbal. Bauer. It's a good buy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the face detection. And hopefully it should be working pretty good because I'm actually moving all the way around. And I actually have it set on something. So this is the face detection. It's not too bad. Works pretty good. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the actual review directly from the gimbal, Smart Gimbal by Bauer. And definitely, please comment. Please definitely let me know exactly what's going on and what's happening. What am I missing? I'll have to take all my comments and actually put them into perspective because a lot of people don't do that. And one day I'll hopefully sponsor or get sponsored by Bauer one day and actually do a full project. I also have the rig vlogging kit. I have the ultimate vlogging kit. I have the HD mic kit. Oh, both of these lights right here, this light that's in front of me, that's in here, that light right here, and that one that's actually off is actually Bauer. And y'all want me to do a review on the light kits? I can definitely do it, definitely. I can definitely hook y'all up with some light kits to show you exactly which brighter, which not brighter, which has the higher luminance in it, and what doesn't. I'm going to let you know right now, before you go and get you a Bauer ring light, pick out exactly where you're going to put your ring light at, because the smaller the ring light is, as far as like the 8-inch, is a lot brighter than the 10 or the 12-inch. So I'm going to let y'all know that now. But ladies and gentlemen, I thank y'all for checking me out. I definitely appreciate y'all.